The Science Scholars is a competitive fellowship program for students in the sciences, so biology, biochemistry, chemistry, geology, physics, computer science, psychology with a neuroscience emphasis, to do 15 consecutive months of faculty-mentored research on an independent research project. It's probably our most prestigious research fellowship at the college, and it's really focused on giving our top science students an opportunity to do the kind of focused, intense work. It's an incredible opportunity. I mean, 15 months of consecutive research is incredibly rare, and you get a stipend for 3 semesters plus a summer plus room and board for the summer, really just to focus on one project, right? Which is the kind of time that you need to like genuinely dig in and to make the kind of contribution that we're talking about. The goal of this of the program for the scholars is to have the kind of research experience that prepares them for leadership in the kind of in the STEM world, right? A future kind of STEM career in some way, which involves both that close collaboration with a faculty mentor where you really are kind of digging in and working on something carefully and closely together, and a kind of professional development that puts you in a kind of position to think seriously about postgrad study.
A big part of doing research at Oxy, in my opinion, is learning how to build that foundation of becoming a good scientist, because later on, you'll use those ideas and the techniques you learn here and apply them in a bigger field or a bigger institution where you'll be a step ahead because you know how to do everything.
Oxy has, in the geology department, has just always treated me like a scientist, whether or not I thought I was or not, and I've just kind of grown into that through class, through research, and again, especially through mentorship.
What's really cool about the Science Scholars program is how research focused it is, right? So it's really on doing the science, which is then the foundation for a strong bond between the student and the faculty member, and then the faculty member gets to be present for all of these amazing moments, right? Like the first time a student presents at a national conference, right? Their first poster, their first time as an author on a paper, and like that is irreplaceable. I mean, that's why we're in it, right? And to have these resources to provide students so that they can be in it with us, I mean, that's really cool.
My faculty mentor, Dr. Stubler, has been amazing in helping this research. She has, you know, always been available when I need it, always been able to answer questions, but also allowed me to sort of go through the process of being the lead on this project.
As a science scholar, I really hope that I can just play a small part in helping out the research and medical community and bring a lot more focus to my topic to maybe inspire others to work on it as well.
My experience at Oxy is unmatched, and my experience in the geology department and Professor Larson's lab are just the best life experiences I've ever had. Which is cheesy, but it's true. So I'll make that claim.